Hi, guys and gals, Sandra here. I just thought I'd come on for a short video. I wrestle with something. I get to experience so many cool afterlife things and things that really have changed my life, and I want people to enjoy them. And I think, well, what can I do so that people sign up for one of our free events or come to a class? And so I start thinking, is there some fancy advertising I can do? Can I do something on Facebook? Can I do something on Instagram? And then I thought, why don't I just talk to you? So, anyways, I think you may know who I am, but if you don't, I've written the book We Don't Die: A Skeptic's Discovery of Life After Death. I have two podcasts, Shades of the Afterlife and We Don't Die Radio, with now well over 500 hours of episodes all about the afterlife. And I just wanted to tell you what's coming up this week and let you decide if you want to come play with us or if you don't. So I tell you, my younger sister, when we were kids, we had some chocolate ice cream and she wouldn't try it because it tasted or looked awful. So she didn't want to try it. And of course, once she did, she obviously enjoyed it. It's hard for me to give you everything I know about life after death. I mean, it really has been a journey for me of being a total skeptic, disbeliever, to going on my own journey. And it's been over 25 years now, and nobody can convince me otherwise. We go on, our loved ones are around us, they are happy, healthy, well, they're a part of our lives. We have been offering some really great medium classes, demonstrations, our free Sunday gathering. And I just want to give you a run-up of what's coming up this week and in June. All right. So first of all, every Sunday we do a free Sunday gathering. It's a kind of spiritual service, but there's so much joy. There's always a theme. It's something inspirational. It's like giving you a big kick in the butt for the rest of your week of inspiration. Plus, there's a medium demonstration included. So you may just get a message from a loved one. And it's great because you could just get to see how close our loved ones really are. And we aim to put a smile on your face. On Mondays, most Mondays in June, we are doing a class with Scott Milligan, who is a trance and physical medium. And it's called Trance in the Altered States. It's 4 2-hour classes that you get an opportunity to close your eyes and learn how to quiet the mind and blend with this love from the unseen world. Our journeys take time. It is about the journey, not the destination. So our classes really truly are open for everybody. On Tuesdays, we've got some different things going on. Tuesday, Scott is going to be doing a free class open to anybody for 2 hours. And there may be even a little demonstration of trance mediumship, but talking about his journey and different things. And it's just a way to give back. So if you've never been with Scott before, it's a good opportunity. This is recorded, so if you can't join us live, you get the replay. That holds true for just about everything we do. Also on Tuesday, we've had our great friends Carrie McLeod and Philip Dykes, who are our evidential medium tutors, and they have created, along with me, just a beautiful group of students who have learned how their psychic abilities work, tying that into mediumship and more. Carrie and Phil are away for the month of June, but we are carrying on the classes in a very unique way, and anyone can join. On Tuesdays, if you are a current student, it's just some practice sessions. So you can join in and be with our friends, Shirley Ann and Tim, and just practice, practice, practice what you've learned. On Wednesday, I'm going to be with wonderful Shirley Ann, and we're going to do what's called a hybrid course. So it's going to be 4 Wednesdays in the month of June that we'll be together for 2 hours. And we're going to play a clip from Carrie and Phil's teaching. So something like clairvoyance is what we're going to do this Wednesday. And we will see a video of theirs. And for students that may be saying, well, how is this different? I think it's a video you probably haven't seen before. So they're going to give instruction, and then Shirley Ann and I will be together. And then we're going to partner you up. We're going to do some fun exercises in breakout rooms. And it's an opportunity to explore how our psychic and mediumistic sense works. You don't have to worry about being right. You just have to be open to learning and exploring. So we get to do clairvoyance and the thoughts that come into our mind. So that's fun. And then on Thursdays in the month of June, we are doing student medium demonstrations. So for the past, oh, now going on 4 years, we've got a group of students, big group of students who have been learning mediumship, and it's an opportunity for them to do some public de demonstrations. So I think we have four mediums every Thursday, and you're welcome to join us for that. And then on Fridays, we're back. We have Scott Milligan, and he does a demonstration of transmediumship, which is what we just finished a few minutes ago. And we actually have a conversation with a friend in the unseen world. Sounds like it's too good to be true, but I tell you, it is the best. It is the best. And anyways, I just want to invite you to everything. I'm sure I've missed some things, but our home base is wedon'tdie.com. If you click on the store page, everything coming up is in chronological order. You can register for it. Like I said, you get the replays included, 100% satisfaction guaranteed. You know, I'm not here to convince you on anything. I am here to give you opportunities because nobody can convince you of anything. But when you start having these experiences that you know something about someone that you couldn't possibly have known, and you realize it's gotten put there from the spirit world, or deceased loved one, it's pretty darn powerful. So that's all I'm going to tell you. Also, when you're at I say that. Here's one more thing. When you're at wedon'tdie.com, at the top of the page, there is a radio show button, and there is where you can find all those episodes of the two podcasts. So I want you to believe, obviously, in the afterlife because I know it helps us have a not only a more powerful life, but it helps us to know that we're never alone, that loved ones are around us, they are supporting us. There is this invisible cheering team around each and every one of us. Being human is a very hard journey. There are little bits of sunshine, little bits of happiness, but for the most part, it's difficult. But I think every bit of what we learn goes into growth and experience for our soul. And not only that, but you never know who needs to hear from you. And your experiences are the thing that can make a difference for another's life. So that's it. Short and sweet, sort of. Take care. Go to wedon'tdie.com, press the buttons, and hope to see you on one of our classes in June. Bye.